I'm going to cover the relationship between the franchisee and the franchisor. It's no coincidence that this relationship is often very much compared to a marriage, because it is a relationship built on mutual respect and trust. And also it's governed by quite a strong agreement. But like any relationship, it only works if it's really a win-win. In other words, if the franchisee and the franchisor do well, the relationship will be very good. If one of the parties doesn't do that well, the relationship will break down. Now, in this relationship, there are very clear objectives and tasks that each party has to do. So let's start with the franchisor. The franchisor looks at the bigger picture. The franchisor is the custodian of the brand. They need to do the marketing, they need to do market research and develop the strategy for the brand. And that includes new product development. It includes looking at purchasing and making sure that they get the best deals. It includes training. And obviously, once you've got the strategy right and you've got a very clear positioning for the brand, he needs to communicate that to the franchisees. Now, the franchisee has got a different task. The franchisee does the day-to-day running of the business. In other words, they've got to hire the people, they've got to look after the sales, they've got to give exceptional customer care, and they've got to make sure that they run the business hands-on. You can't be an investor in franchising. So you look after the day-to-day, but it doesn't mean that you can't become innovative and look at new ideas. In fact, in McDonald's, 8 out of the last 10 new products came from franchisees, because you are on the ground, you know what the customers want, and it is your job to communicate up to the franchisor. Now, I don't want you to think that franchising is easy. A lot of people believe that all you need to do is buy a franchise and you will become very, very wealthy. When you buy a franchise, it needs a lot of hard work and dedication. You've got to be hands-on, and it's certainly not a guarantee to wealth. You've got to make sure that you pick the right franchise. There are a lot of franchises out there, opportunities, but I believe a lot of them, I wouldn't personally buy a franchise. So you've got to do your homework, really look at it carefully. And therefore, if you look at www.whichfranchise, you will get a lot of that information, and it will help you to pick the right franchise. If you do pick the right franchise and you work very, very hard, you'll be well rewarded in terms of job satisfaction and in terms of building up wealth for yourself.